therapist actually recommended coming to Spread Crossing. What I like best about the job is that I price all the toys, and then I also like to be a backup cashier. It's actually a really good state of mind for me. The biggest challenge that I had, sometimes I would make mistakes and sometimes I would be hard on myself because I made those mistakes. I think the hardest thing is making sure I do a very good job. After that one day that I really had a bad day, I regained my sense and was like, okay, what can I do and improve to make sure it's not going to be a bad day again?
I take control of the job. It's in me. Once I learn it, I get a certain way I do it, and I get it done. I feel more of my time was working than I do letting my mind control me. And it helps me, really. If you ever get a chance to go to Spirit Crossing, I advise you to go. Not only is they hiring, they have good potlucks. And it's a good gathering, a good group of people.
Who's to say what's impossible? They forgot this world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins,